So welcome to my video. I'm planning to do some stuff with servos later on, and I'm gonna use these servos. They're cheap micro servos from the Hobby King or Dual Extreme, I don't know. And the purpose of this video is to show you how I control them. In an earlier video I did, I blinked the LED using servos. It's the servos were controlled by this controller. It's based on any 555 timer, and it is very simple. The controlling part is a variable resistor, potentiometer, and a switch. And as you can see here, I've used a variable resistor on the controller board to center the servo. Now I can use the potentiometer to turn it, and the switch with this I can make funny stuff like the very simple stuff. This is a very basic leave me alone machine. Yep, it's about all it does. And this is the controller I used in a previous video. I made a new controller. It's a controller for 6 servos simultaneously. It's being controlled by a Atmega 88 AVR microprocessor. And it's basically the same, and then times 6. I've got a switch here on the servo. And a potentiometer to make simple stuff. It's a sort of leave me alone machine, but a bit different. Maybe calling this a zombie servo, because I think it's quite funny. And I'll be milling a part out of this casing. No, I'll return shortly. Okay, I'm back. I've done 2 things. First one is I've replaced the switch on this one, which was this type, and now it's this one. It's so it behaves a little bit different now. I think it's a bit odd, but I can use this type of switch in future contraptions. And, I think it's a bit odd. Second thing is, I've put an extra servo in here. They're both connected to the same switch. Now, this is, I don't know what I should call it, but I think it's servo nagging and leaving me alone machine. And these kinds of setup I'm gonna use in later contraptions, so I hope you have a better understanding on how they work. Bye.